Tom Tankman with Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today here we have Duke. He's going to be here for a 15-day board and train. He is a 9-month-old pit bull, gorgeous-looking dog. He's here to learn some basic manners. Hey, baby. So we're going to see what he's got. He's a pretty good pooler.
Duke,
sit. There we go. That's it. Break. Duke, come. Come here, baby. Good boy. How about down? Duke, down. Not so much, huh? Not so much down. How about a heel? Duke, heel. Come here, baby. Come here. All right. So this is Duke. He's going to be here 15 days. Stop back and check in.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low. And the sun has set, you know. There you confessed. Love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now. I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying. But time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now. I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now. I promise. Is a wave rolling furiously fast on the seasick open air. Maybe only the best things will last, and we never did get there. You won't take your time on this. And you always did know best. But your little world is of ignorance and bliss. So I'll leave you alone now. And your heart just an empty black abyss. so I'll leave you alone now. I just hate to think of all the things that we'll miss, but I'll leave you alone now. I promise. I promise.
get so angry, I can't shut up.
Oh, you know I can never shut up.
I always got something to say.
Yeah, always got something good to say.
And you know I could never stop running my mind. I'm gonna melt all the time.
I'm not trying to get with you. I'm not trying.
I'm Gary. This is Ashley. We've got Duke. I want to say thanks to Bulletproof Dog Training, Bill, and the rest of the trainers over here for transforming our pup. It's going to make our lifestyle with the kids and everything else that we like to do and the household in general so much better. I'm impressed with the transition and the way that he's listening and what Bulletproof has done with him.